Good morning, Riverhawks!
I'm Daniela.
And I'm Camilla. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Face the flag, put your right hand over your heart. Ready, begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please be seated.
Now let's head over to ASB for some special announcements.
Hey Riverhawks, this Friday on the stage we're going to be distributing wristbands for the winter formal.
Make sure to get your wristbands at the same time as your friends if you want to eat with them.
See you there, Riverhawks.
Hey Riverhawks, this week is our winter formal spirit week. Wednesday is PJ Day. Wear your favorite PJs for an opportunity to win a free dance ticket.
Thursday is anything but a backpack day. Remember to bring something sensible.
And Friday is our winter formal.
Make sure to participate for the first spirit points. Stay in dress code. Good luck, Riverhawks!
January is Kindness Month, and the Bring Change to Mind Club is hosting a kindness roast. You're invited to sign up and join us tomorrow on the outdoor stage.
Hello, Riverhawks. Today's kindness activity for Kindness Week is listen to a friend. Try asking their opinion and be open for them to share their thoughts. Just being a good listener can make a big impact.
There will be a Claus Club work day today at lunch in room D3 for anyone who signed up to make posters, package bow ties, or make a commercial for upcoming fundraisers.
For those students who signed up to participate in the recycling club, please meet in Ms. Van Dyke's room D4 today at brunch for a short meeting. We'll begin recycling on Thursday, so you'll get your room assignments and instructions then. Teachers who signed up will see you for the first pickup on Thursday during advisory.
This past weekend, students from all seven junior high schools in Santa Clarita Valley auditioned for a spot in the Hart District Honor Band. This is an event that brings the best musicians together for a one-time concert under the direction of our guest conductor. Congratulations to Taylor Chang, David Little, Eugene Chung, Logan King, and Aiden Trefonte for making it into this year's Honors Band.
Today in Clubs and Activities, the Sinology Club is meeting in room B7, the You Got in Front of Me Club is meeting in room D11, the Soccer Club is meeting in room D7, and the Claus Club is meeting in room D3.
Here's your daily dose of positivity. You only live once, but if you work it right, once is enough. Joey E. Lewis. That's it for today. I'm Daniela.
And I'm Camilla.
And we'll see you next time on RioTV.